after many, many years, to be as the founder of all the Franciscans in the world, and at that time there were 5,000 Franciscans, the time of St. Francis, he understood that his most biggest mistake was to think that the Franciscans belong to him, to his own ideas. So at that time, he made something for that son. And then the other seven, they said, no, but I want. And Shaddai, maybe it's the same. No? No, we want to dance this song now. And the other one, no, but we dance it already, let's change it. But no, 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 I'm the boss. We need to dance this. So, being like this, we are not very poor. And St. Peter, today, was in the same state. When Jesus started talking about passion, about suffering, about crucifixion, what Peter said to Jesus, hey, no, 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 no way, no way. I'm your friend, no? Great. How are you doing? Talking about this, that wasn't a mistake. But after passion, suffering, and cross, Jesus said something who was. Who remember? Do you think to another thing? What? To the resurrection. Jesus not stopped at the cross. Jesus said, I will suffer, I will carry the cross, I will pass. No, I will die at the cross, but I would raise. But Peter, as many of us, he was unable to hear the great news of resurrection. Many people now is focusing sickness and coronavirus and the Masihot and so and so and so, but they are not looking after, no? Fraternity, love, helping each other. This is the word, these are the words of the resurrection, right? So what we need to do is not just to focus on what is wrong, what is bad, but try to look in over the wall. Because if we are just looking at the wall, we will lose that after the wall, there is a nice place to play soccer. So today, our Lord is inviting us to try to learn from Peter, and try to see after the war, after that war, after the suffering, after the Virgin Mary suffered death and was buried, rose again from death, and is seated at the right hand of the Father.
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, and the resurrection of body and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith that we are proud to profess in Christ, our Lord. Amen. Today, the Lord Jesus must remind us about the importance of living a life of generous faithfulness to God's plan for us, aware of the difficulties which a life of discipline should entail in us, humble plead. Lord, help us follow you.
Lord, help us follow you.
Set the lifestyle of the church as the community of Jesus' disciples may be characterized by God's faithfulness to the gospel principles. Let us pray.
Lord, help us follow you.
That the Holy Father, our bishop, priests, and all other spiritual leaders may be strengthened by God's grace as they break